Hello world, welcome back to Costume Quest. Last time we became a set of french fries. Got our old costumes back and then explored a carnival. So now, it's time. We're actually close to the end on this one. So what do we still have for quests? Alright, we need to try these two costumes out because we actually haven't yet. Forgot what each of the powers do. I also need to still go back and find. Need to go back and find this, and then find the beginning of the vampire thing. Which I don't know if I missed it or not. Anyway, okay. Pumpkin cuts enemies in half, and this tends to cause each enemy to flee. Okay, so. Let's continue. Yeah, so what do we still have for quests? We did all the trick-or-treating. We found 5 out of the 6 kids. And there's one quest we still haven't found yet, but anyway. Alright. Been over here. Nope, I'm in the wrong buttons. Yeah, okay. Anyway. So we're coming up on the end of this game, so I'm actually wondering if we'll be able to finish it today. Do not know. Is anything over here? Oh no, we can't get in that corner. Doesn't matter. Ah, there's definitely something over here though. What's in here? A shortcut. Interesting. Female pirates are the most ruthless. Okay, so if that's that shortcut. It's been. I saw another one of these things somewhere else, but I don't know where the entrance is. I feel I have to switch things around because I just feel so slow within this. Okay. Whee! There we go. That's better. Okay, so keep an eye out for dark things. Yeah. No, we already got that one. Can't really go further here. Do a quick look around. Okay. Well, I don't see anything. I just saw someone over here. Yeah, getting caught on stuff. Is there someone up here? Oh, I thought this was the best hiding place in the universe. Guess not. Oh, there's the last one of those. Hey, you found all of us. You're good. Here's your prize. It's made of real bats. Bat bucket. Ooh, that's cool. Okay. You tell us how to get through this corn maze? I don't think Dorian's using the scarecrow to communicate with us anymore. I have to know how he did that. What corn maze? Okay, so. One last kid. Oops, wrong one. Okay, just got some of these. Ah, this corn maze, okay. Okay, so now that we're actually doing some, or getting somewhere, let's switch these back. I'm good to be the Statue of Liberty. Grab a save. Yeah, the police aren't coming. No humans allowed. Hey, you're the kids that are putting a wrench in Dorsal's big plan, right? A monster! I don't want to fight you. I want to help you. Oh yeah, his name is Defector. Dorsal wants to live in our world, and we don't want her there. Why should we trust you? Because she's more cruel to us than Big Bones himself. She has imprisoned my friends and me in this corn maze. Please help us. Here, take this grubbin' costume pattern. I'll help you look like one of us so you can get past that guard. Quest ahead, children of the high fructose corn syrup. Nice. Get the grubbin' costume materials from the three prisoners in the maze. Yeah, so that means we definitely missed this earlier. Yeah, so there's one piece of that we're missing. There's the vampire. Yeah, so one piece of the vampire, one piece of the unicorn. And yeah. Okay. Where could that be? Okay. To go around for that, I guess. Let's keep going this way. It is so dark here. How dare you penetrate our defenses? Yeah, let's give this a try. Yeah, pumpkin looks neat. Okay. I'm not trying to kill them right now, just because I want the specials to be able to happen. Nope. I forgot about the poison and such. Oh, I should probably block though. Actually, no, I shouldn't. Because Ren and Everett have counter. Okay. Okay, let's see how this goes. Ooh, that hurt. Cat's meow. Okay, interesting. Well, that didn't work. How long does this thing last? Okay, so we have to wait for that shield to go away. There we go. Got the shield down. Ah, healed yourself. Doesn't matter. Okay. So the cat one's definitely interesting. I think... yeah, give the pumpkin another try. This was at the very least I want to see the transformation. Okay, nope, that's a dead end. It is indeed a maze. Maze of multiple paths, I think, because I could have gotten here for two different ways. Gotta get the candy. Hello. About time. Greaves, you humans are slow. Here, take this Dorsla. Or, sorry, here, take this costume piece and go give Dorsla what for. Have a mask. Okay. Hold on, I'll be right back. Give me a second. Okay, back. Sorry about that. Okay, moving on. So I think before I go and get the... or before I go and use this costume, I do want to go back and see if I can find the vampire. Just because now that I know it's not in the maze, because... the maze is just about this custom, I would assume. Yeah. Right. Tanky people. Ah. Too slow. My fault. You have the most health right now. You... I guess you, just because I've... oh, right, no. You. Good on the other person, but they're the only one who doesn't have poison. So we don't want that. Ow. No good. Okay. Now I'll try this again. Yeah, that was actually a lot less useful than last time. Anyway. I still like the robot. Revenge. Okay. Oh, actually, citrus. Maybe this has the piece I'm looking for. No, I'm just kidding. Okay. Okay, I think I actually want to. You back on the ninja. But yeah, I think I want to actually go back now. I can find my way out. It is a maze, and as such, I am slightly lost. Drop save. Okay. I'm stuck. How do I get you out? Oh, wait, I see it. No, that's my fault. Okay, so very careful looking. Anything that might be kind of shaped like a coffin. Also, any dark spots that look like they might be hidden passages. Come on, don't get stuck. I'm actually not stuck. I think there's an invisible wall right there. Okay. And I still need to find the path back to the old place, that unicorn. Anyone? We got that one. Can't go back there. Yeah, there's a hidden passage somewhere that I haven't found. That's a fake coffin. Where is it? Sorry if I'm wasting time with this. I want all the costumes though. Nothing back here? That doesn't look like it. Yeah, okay, we've seen that before. Okay. Anything here? On the edges of stuff. Okay, there's one over there that we opened. Open over here. This lighting is so dark. I can't go any further this way. Here. Okay, so let's explore the carnival itself. That one right there. Yeah, that path around didn't do anything. They're looking for a coffin, and somewhere there is some darkness that can be revealed for a passageway. That's the first thing. If these are in order, then... Well, that doesn't really mean much. I don't know if they're in order or not. We can't go by that. Something there. Nothing in the hidden passageway, is there? Sometimes there are... We're gonna switch to this costume. See if we can illuminate any passageways. Nope, this one's straightforward. Seems weird that this is so straightforward. Okay. I see. That is this darkness here. Oh, no, that's the darkness we knew about. Okay, then. Oh, wait. I see some darkness over here. Oh, wait. Is this that same cave again? This is where I just was. Yep, that's where I just was. Okay. That is not helpful. Oh, wait. Ah. There we go. Got it. That was pretty light for black cloth, but anyway. Okay, let's see what this does. Cool, I knew there was something around here. A sorcerous being who subsists of feeding on the life essence of living creatures. Focus attack. Type magic. Combat ability. There's a bat in my hair. A lot of bats attacks all enemies and returns health to the party. Ooh, whole party health. Okay, that's useful. Question ability, none. Cool. Yeah, we'll give that a try. Could be a... Wait. What's this? Interesting. Less health and damage. Well, we'll see. Good try. Wait, where's the exit? No, here we are. Okay. So I didn't find where that other shortcut was, but... For now, we're okay. Back into the maze. Okay. Where are we? Oh, wait. Change back into... Where is it? This. Hello. My only pleasure is suffering of humans. Okay, yeah, we're not gonna go for crits just because I wanna see the special, yeah. So I don't want to do too much damage. Okay. You have the most. Still, there's so much damage. Yep, there goes effort. Okay, let's see how this does. I didn't see how much it healed. I think I do like that it both heals and does damage. So I think I might switch Statue of Liberty out for this. And then, yeah, we can finish you off. Ta-da! Victory. Okay, let's put you back on the robot. You stay on the ninja. You go over to the vampire. Okay, so that's a dead end. There's light coming in from a window near me, so it's really hard to see. Yeah. Oh, we snuck right past someone. Ha! Thought you could sneak by, didn't you? I actually did. I had to double back to attack you. So low level ones. Okay. No, not healing. Yeah, just go for you, just because. Yeah, everyone else is fine. Death by counter. And that was a waste of a turn. It's okay. Missile barrage. Overkill for one person, but I still like it. I will be right back. Sorry about this. Sorry about that. I think that should be the last time I disappear before they have to actually end the stream, so. Can I not smash those? Ooh, invincible pumpkins. Yeah, dead end over here. Oh, wait, what's this? Ooh, I didn't even see that. Candy. I think I missed dead end. Nope. Ah. Hello. Never going to eat another piece of corn again. Fortunately for me, there's no corn in Rupugia. Got some dirty socks. Okay. Now. Did that. Now let's go over here. Hello. Children, do not resist. What if I want to? Okay. Wham. Another wham. So much damage now. I almost messed that up. I was hitting space instead of shift originally. I almost messed that up too. Not on my game this morning. Go for you. Might actually be able to finish everyone off this round. There we go. Ta-da! Victory. In this corner, but some pumpkins we can break. Let's get some more candy. Oh, I didn't even see you there. But apparently this corn maze will be my burial ground. Space. And then just hit a button repeatedly. Shift. I feel like that the game scales well, like as the levels go up. Like it doesn't become, I mean, the difficulty stays around the same level throughout the whole game. I never really feel like I'm super overpowered or also either super weak, so. It's not too challenging, but it's well balanced. Death by combo. Means unfortunately we do not get to see missile barrage. Oh well. How many extras do I have? So many extras. Chest over there. Okay, that is where we want to go. So finish exploring over here first. Andy. Reeves, I was going crazy in here. Thanks for saving me. Here, take this. Relap sack. Ah, monster. Dude, chill. It's just me in a costume, remember? This loses the impact a little bit because I'm... What is it? Like, hidden behind a bush. Okay. Costume Grubbin. If you can't beat him, join him. Obtained disgruntled Grubbin defectors. Gave me pieces of this costume for helping them out. Whoa, man. Whoa, weird. You kind of look like my mom now. Oh, thanks. Drop a save. Yeah, no one's coming. Hi. I captured those stupid kids. I'm going to take them to Dorsley now. Wow, you did it! Wait a second. Something's not right about you. Why do you sound so funny? Because I'm such a dumb monster that sometimes I don't really know how to work my voice that well. Oh, right. Okay, come on in. Just take the prisoners up to the mountain. Dorsley will probably promote you, you lucky slug. That's your fatal mistake. Okay, we cannot combat them. What if we switch to another disguise? Ah, okay. You're the only one who can be a Grubbin. Ah, you tricked me! Does that mean we never get to see Grubbin in combat? Might mean that. Hoping we would. Oh well. I guess that, yeah, I guess they got around that by just not allowing anyone else to wear that one. It is a specifically random costume. Death by combo. Or not combo, counter. Yeah, we'll do this because I want missile barrage. Hello. It's my favorite attack ever. Missile barrage. You go back to the ninja. You go over to Grubbin. That's a dead end. So much candy. How do I get in there? Can I destroy this wall? Maybe I can just get past the darkness. Ah, no, that's a ramp. Okay, so there's an entrance somewhere. Ah, okay. I see. Have to go back to this one. Whee! Oh no, it started raining. It was raining here a bit yesterday. It's snowing 2 days before that. I'm almost full. I should actually go back to Sadie just to buy some stuff. Exit. There's exit. Because why not? You know? Yeah, we'll get that. We'll get that. Can't afford the last one. But, yeah. We are close to finishing our collection. Anyway. I'm not going to use them just because I really like my current setup, but... I mean, what is it? This one especially I'm a little confused by. So after one turn, but it's... I think normally by the time a character dies, within that turn, I can typically wipe everyone else out, I thought. But anyway. Back to grubbing. Such a maze. This looks low. Can I get through that? Nope. Okay. We made it. We're free and clear. You'll jinx it. Sorry, come on. We need to celebrate the little things. Like this, you mean? I'll show you, little. Just give me a second. Want us to come over there? No, stay there and I'll await your... Ah, here we are. Doom! Maybe we do get to see the combat. Oh, no, it switched you back to the robot costume. You could see in the top right corner there. The bad exploration ability came back. Hello again, Mextel. Ye of many health. So make sure we get all the combos. All the criticals with this. Why do I keep saying combo? There is no such thing as a combo in this game. That's a cool sound. Doing good. There's a bat in my hair. The one person who doesn't have the thing on it. Missile Barrage. We could just do a basic attack here. Victory! Ah, this is the part I've been waiting for. Cool. Okay. Right. This one. I do it on time. So we want to go. Back to the mall. I want to find this last piece of the unicorn costume. Where could it be? In the beginning later dance? No. Can't really go back there anymore. Oh, wait, unless we can and we just need the light. Hold on. Let's switch back to you. A bunch of backtracking in this one. Yeah, that's the case. We just couldn't go by without light. Nope, that's a dead end. I think, wait, no, escalator. Okay, we already got that coffin over there in the corner. We can destroy a box. Up here. Then no, yeah, okay. We can, oh wait, we need the shield to go past that one. Nothing over here. I'm not seeing anything. Whee! Up here. Seeing stuff here. No, I already got that one. Back to the robot because it goes faster. Whee! Yeah. Okay. Does not look like it is here. Means back to the main part of the mall. Where is it? No, that's a wall. That's why I can't walk through that one. Nope, dead end. Okay, yeah. Nope, I want to go there. We want to go with the train. Put this back on so we can zoom around faster. Huh, where's the train? Oh, there we go. Okay. Time to start exploring. Okay, I'm gonna go back down to the first floor first. So let's go back down and get back on this. No, that's still the second floor, that's just the other side of it. There we go. Okay, start looking around here. Just walk through that door instead of taking the ride. Whoops. Okay. I saw back here. What was back there? It looked like there's a way back there somewhere. Or at least something back there. I don't know if there's it's actually useful or not. Don't know. Anyway. That's closed. I've already been back here. Got that one. Is there a way to go on this side? No, it doesn't look like it. It's like further over. Ah, that looks pretty solid to me. Once again, sorry about all this. Candy. Go back. Okay, definitely need the light for this. That's where we came from. Oh no, I remember there was no like other way around with this one. Yeah, just that. Okay. So not there. Where could it be? Nope. I'm going back there. In a store? Nope. There wouldn't be two chests in the same place. We got that one. Where could it be? Yeah, just some trash there. Okay, it doesn't seem like there's anything here. So, up to the second floor. Okay. Looking around. I don't see any, like, things off in edges or something. What was that? Oh, no, that's the latest door that used to be open. No. Not there. Where could it be? So I'll check upstairs. Anything anywhere? That's a wall. Not there. Wait. How did... I don't know. The vampire just looks a little bit like the grubbin from a distance. Not here. Rebecca, it is so dark. Earth could it be? Nothing over here, is there? Oh, wait. Maybe. Aha! Nope, that's just candy. I am so disappointed. Okay. I thought I'd found it. Doesn't look like there's any passageway there, is there? No, that's a wall. Okay. Thought I had it. Where could it be? No idea. Okay, I have one more idea, and after that, I'm just sadly I'm going to give up because I have no clue. Okay, one last place to look. Nope, I want to go the other way. Nope. Okay. Excuse me. I want to go through the black gate. Why can I not see anything? No, that's not what I want. Yeah, okay. I officially have no idea. And since I don't want to look it up, I guess we're not going to find out. Oh well. Okay, moving on. This is just like a final, hey, grab some candy before you go. Last area. But go around a little bit more first. Whee! Skating around, grabbing candy. Catch my disguise. Oh, you're here, just in time. This spell I'm working on calls for a large, annoying insect. Wait, what? Ah, How did you get up here? Get back to work! Ah, it's because of the costume. Surprise! Trick or treat. How sweet, and such nice costumes. Well, just let me see if I have any candy for you nice children. Oh, here's a nice big piece right here. The only problem is, I don't think it wants to go with you. In fact, this candy never wants to see you again. Dorsal is taking me somewhere far away where I'll be appreciated. Listen, I was totally being a jerk when I said that thing, and before that, I was also pretty jerky. But we have to stick together. Oh, don't worry. You're all coming with us. We're going to step through that magic portal to a world where I will be treated as a queen. Interesting. Will we all be in positions of royalty on the other side? And we'll rule for 1,000 years, but when we come back, the 10 minutes have passed? What? No. You'll be dressed up as candy, tossed in a sack, and handed over to Big Bones to satisfy my debt. What he does with you, frankly, is none of my concern. We're not coming with you. My brother's not coming with you. And no one is touching our costumes. Well then. So much for treat. Combat time. Ooh, you are very tall. Health. Nice. It's quite a lot. However, we do quite a lot of damage. Rats! I'll bust you out somehow, I promise. Okay. Someone want to get me out here? I want to join in the fight. I guess, attack the vine cage? One HP left, come on. Oh, there we go. Oh. There are two of those are fake. Gotta do something to distract her. Missile barrage. Now I'm wondering if I should have gone with another, like, mass attack one. There's a bat in my hair. Hypothesis, we might be able to confuse this subject with an attempted stun. Well, that doesn't help. I don't have anyone who has stun on them. So at the moment, I guess we'll just keep hacking away. Gotta break her concentration somehow. Oh, messed that one up. Yeah, let's protect Lucy just in case. Ta-da! Stunned! Nice. Get some health back. Oh, was that a full heal? So that's really useful. Doing good. Doing really good. Again. Oh no, which one's the real witch? Look at that one. I'll just attack all of them. Wait, not that one. I think that might be the real one. So. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, the real one's on the end. So. Oh, now there's only one left. Missile barrage. Just go for it. There's a bat in my hair. There we go. Victory! And we got a stamp. Level up. Oh, Dorsla, you just wanted to leave this horrible world. Why won't it let you go? Are you too beautiful? Oh, please. No one understands me here. Where is my brother? Don't bother me right now, unless you want an even bigger fight on your hands. Sounds good to me. We're ready for a fight. Agreed. The possibility exists that we could be more ready. It's true. So what we will do... Okay. Oops. Nope. We could go get that final... stamp. Actually, that's pretty far away right now. So, but let's change the pattern. What else do we have that does, like, a group attack on everyone? Cuts enemies in half. This, okay. Cutting all enemies in half seems really useful, actually. Yeah, okay. So we will switch you to Pumpkin. Okay. Yeah, that'll work. I'm not leaving here without my brother. Bother me one more time. You have a fight on your hands that is, in a word, big. Okay, normally I would stop here, but I think I'm going to keep going just because right at the end of the game. So yeah, see if we can finish this off. This is embarrassing. What, the failure of all your hopes and dreams? No, having to call for backup. I summon the voracious, the insatiable... Cadaverous Big Bones. Oh, hi there. He's a little bit stuck. Is it candy time? Boss, I'm sorry, but those children took your candy. What? Beep. Message forwarded. Huh? It's that speaker Dorian gave you. Beep! Dorian, it's me, Dorsla. Listen, you don't have to worry about me. I'm only hanging out with these idiot monsters long enough to trick them into taking me to Yugia. Once I'm in, I can easily use my powers to get rid of Big Bones, that big old tub of goo, Then I will be the ruler of Rapugia, not Big Bones, that fat loser. Beep. Uh-oh. That's inadmissible. Tub of goo? I'll turn you into a tub of goo. You will never set foot in Rapugia. Never. You can't do that. We had a deal. Get out of my sight. The deal is off. I almost don't have the energy to eat these children now. Almost. Oh, by the way, have fun doing that, jerk. Fine. I'll just work up more of my appetite this way. Kids, have no fear. You'll like it in my stomach. Smells great in there. I just ate a bunch of bacon. Okay. Let's go. Not quite sure what she did there at the end. Because it don't seem any different. Ooh, group attacks. We got this. So far, this is actually easier than the last battle. Counter. Missile barrage! Let's see how well this works. That was not half of health, but okay. There's a bat in my hand! Is there anything left under this roll? Doing okay. He's half, more than halfway down. You know, just don't target Lucy. There we go. We're good. Missile barrage! All Hallows Eve. Ooh, I'm not feeling so good. Time for a little pick-me-up. Ah, yum, 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 yum. That tastes... That's the sugar Pop likes. Okay, we're doing okay. There's a bat in my hair. Ooh. It's heavily. But so do we. Doing okay. Almost there. Oh no, we lost Everett. We lost Lucy. Uh-oh. It's not looking good. Come on. Anything else left under this roll? Please don't kill me. I've been defeated. close. Okay. What can I do differently? Okay, so that doesn't necessarily help. That does not do half, but it does do a lot of damage. Okay, definitely want that. Might go back to that, just because, yeah, if I can guarantee that I can keep Lucy alive, then that puts us in good shape. Yeah, I'll try that. Okay, I'm determined to do it, to pull this off. Can we skip past the cutscene? No, we can. No, pause. Okay, there we go. Oh, I know what I should have done. Lucy should have gotten something a different. Yeah, okay, shit. Give Lucy a different stamp. Because there is no splash damage, and poison doesn't seem to work on him. So. What else do we want? Large HP recovery per turn. Lethal poison. Stun. Barely damage. Barely prestige. Honestly, yeah. Attack dodging. That's the thing. We need to keep Lucy alive. She is our healer. Okay. We got this. Time's a charm. Nope. I messed that up. That's my fault. However, yeah. Hi, Lucy. There's a bat in my hair. You can't see though, because I'm shrouded. It is a shrouded bat. Nah, not a full heal, but close enough. Big heal for everyone. Okay. So far, so good. Big damage here. Ooh, Ren is not looking good. Dodge. Okay, yep, that just saved us. Missile barrage! Okay. Everett needs to save Ren. Ren is not doing well. There's a bat in my hand. Yeah, we're doing okay still. Ren is a little bit less okay than everyone else, but still doing good. Ooh, I'm not feeling so good. Time for a little pick-me-up. Om yum 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 yum. Ah, that's the sugar Papa likes. Ooh, that hurts. I feel like Everett is about to die. Oh man. Okay, that's not good. Dodged. Alright, it's all up to Lucy. One more idea, and then I gotta stop for today regardless. So, what if we have two healers? Yeah, just extra healing. And we won't do them at the same time, we'll kind of have them a little off from each other. Okay, try this. It's a tough battle. Okay. So, yeah, so the trick is don't heal the same turn, unless we absolutely need to. Those criticals. I'm only taking Ren a lot. Missile barrage. Okay, hold off on that. Just basic attack for now. There's a bat in my hair. Is there anything left under this roll? Okay, yeah. Now we best bust out the second heal. Go. Thank you, Abraham Lincoln. Doing okay. What do you have against Ren? Jeez. Okay. Doing okay. Still! What do you have against Ren? It's ridiculous. Missile barrage? Basic attack. And there's a bat in my hair! anything left under this roll? Finally, someone else. Ooh, I'm not feeling so good. Time for a little pick-me-up. Ah, that's the sugar Papa likes. I'll take that extra heal now. Basic attack. That hurt. Okay. Basic attack. Basic attack. Oh, there goes Ren. It's a bat in my hair. Dodged. Yeah, keep the heal in store. Is there anything else left? Okay. Almost there. There goes Lucy. But Everett, it's all up to you. We do it. Victory! Thank you, Everett. Come and get it! Hey, save some for us. Alright, we'll just drop off some candy at the mall and then it's straight back to Auburn Pines. It shall be so. Hey guys, can we make a pact? Can we promise to do this every Halloween? Yes! Yes. Reynold, you're awfully pleased with me. No! Maybe. Okay, Lucy and Everett, I called both your parents, and they both said it's fine if you stay over. Look so happy. I wonder if they are as happy as I am about their kids making friends tonight. Mom! Mom! Dad tax. Hey. Good night, kids. Bye. Alright, let's get back to business. I pick caramel. Good move, I pick sour snails. Ew, I pick black licorice. You calling me you? I love black licorice. You can have one of mine, sis, if you give me your package of astronaut flan. It's a deal, bro. Okay, I pick white chocolate knuckles. You can't pick on the same turn that you swap. Yes, you can. Look, I know things were different in your old time, but I'm taking prickly pucks. It was my turn. Can't wait forever, babe. Babe? Did you just call me babe? And there we go. That was Costume Quest. Nice little game. I got some pictures of people. I think these are the designers and such. Yeah, so this game has a DLC that's more of like a winter themed one, so I'll probably play that in around 2 months or so. A little bit less. Yeah. Okay. And tomorrow we'll be back with West of Loathing, so we can work on finishing that up. And then, after that, I have absolutely no clue what I'm playing. I have to figure that out. Those are dogs. Thanks for playing. And thank you all for watching. Play well.